Moin moin from Hamburg. My name is Mario Nolten. I'm Field Application Engineer at Trinamic, and today we want to talk about why is homing so important for your applications. With homing, you always start your motion at the same position. By doing so, you know the entire working area. So now imagine you have this 3D printer like me, which with a printing area of 20 by 20 centimeters, and you want to print a small cube 5 by 5 by 5 centimeters. When we now start the printing without knowing where the nozzle is, there is a good chance that the small cube will fit on the printing area anyway, but there's also a chance that one of the limit switch will get hit, the print will stop, or that we print the whole print or half the print outside of the printing area and the full print will be destroyed. This leads us now to the question, how can homing be done? The simplest way is to manually home your system, as I already did, by moving it to one of these edges. This is not precise and not really repeatable. There are several ways for automatic, precise, and repeatable homing routines. For example, by using limit switches, as we do here in this printer on this side, or take advantage of end stops, as on this side. For example, by using Trinamic's sensor step encoder feature or Trinamic's patented store guard feature, which even does not need any additional components. Thank you for watching, and as we say in Hamburg, tschüss und auf Wiedersehen.